Hey, what's up? I'm Jack. I run Coach Success here at Superset, a business in a box for coaches, and today I'm going to show you how to simplify your business. You'll notice that we intentionally built your dashboard to keep it really fresh, simple, and clean, while also including all the business essentials that you need that you'll see over here in your left side menu with your clients dashboard, leads dashboard, and forms dashboard. In Superset, it only takes 30 seconds to add a client and get all their onboarding info set up and delivered in one link. So adding a client is the easiest way to get a feel for our tools, so I'm going to walk through that now. So to add a new or existing client into your client dashboard, what you're going to do is you're going to click Add Client in the top right-hand corner and then start entering this client's details. So keep in mind that if this client was converted from your leads dashboard, this information will have already been pre-populated. So all you would have to do is select which type of client they're going to become. Now go ahead and click Continue. And next, I'll want to create either a recurring, painful, or monthly installment plan to this client. In this case, we agreed on $200 a month for the next 4 months. So I'll enter that here. I'll click Continue. And then now I can go ahead and customize an invite email to share their invite link, which will include their payment, onboarding form, content, and more all behind that same single link. And before sending the email, I can also attach other documents such as a liability waiver, Part Q assessment, and so on. So what I'll do is I'll click send email. And now after sending their invite email, I'll proceed to their client profile and start adding an onboarding form to their account. Now that I'm in the client's profile, the first thing I want to do is add an onboarding form to their account. So I'm going to scroll down to forms and click create form. Here I can select what I would like to ask for my onboarding form question set, which can be fully customized in my forms dashboard. So what I'll do is I'll select which questions I do or do not want to ask this client. I can preview the form before I send it, and then I can click create. And then it automatically sends and applies that same exact invite link that we already sent to the client. So I can either reshare this or just direct them to the link we already sent. And if they already redeemed their account, the form will appear in their client dashboard. That's the typical onboarding flow that most coaches are going through. So now what I'll do is I'll actually show you what a more so up and running client looks like. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to scroll down to a client that I've been managing for a few months now, and as you can tell, they have content, they have check-ins that have been completed, and they have an onboarding form that's also been completed. So the really great thing about doing the onboarding form in Superset is that I can always click in and reference any of their information, whether I'm programming or maybe messaging them, because it automatically saves to their profile. But scrolling back up to their content section, this is where you're going to put all the deliverables you want them to have access to, all in one place. Most coaches are using this section for integrating Google Sheets, Notion links, maybe a weekly Zoom meeting, or even a Calendly scheduling link. We've intentionally made this very flexible around what type of content you want to add by making it all link-based. So what you can do to add your links, add as much content as you'd like, and then click Save. And then finally, you have the third type of form in Superset, and that is your check-in form. So if I were to want to create a new check-in for this client, I can go ahead and click new, and what this does is it opens up my check-in form question set so that I can select which questions I do or do not want to ask in this check-in. Once I'm ready, I can hit create, and now that automatically sends over to the client and notifies them that they have an incomplete check-in from their coach. That's the full journey of how to onboard and manage a client in Superset. Please let me know if you have any questions. If you want to hop on a live demo, I'd love to talk to you and get your feedback on what we've built.